really bit me. Johnny, and it's still hurting.